The text block. A text block is a customizable block allowing you to add images, text, links, or even embedded code or widgets to blocks at the side of your course. You don't need to understand any code to use it. You can add more than one text block, as you see here, where we have, for instance, a block introducing the course teacher and an image of the Arc de Triomphe in Paris. To add a block, we enable edit mode and then from the block drawer, click Add Block and choose the block we want, here text block. Let's add an image of the course teacher with a short message. We give it a title, I'm going to call it Welcome. And then in the content, we add the image we want. Teacher Sam has her image on the desktop, so simply needs to drag it in. Moodle's editor allows you to drag and drop an image. We then click on it to give it a description. Underneath the image, we can add text, including making a link. And then when we click Save, the text block displays in the block drawer.